Another celebrity injured in quarantine doing something kind of silly. Rihanna is the latest victim of e-bikes. Actually, hers was technically a scooter, though. So she went to Giorgio Baldi, and it was apparent she had bruises all over her face. Turns out she got injured on a scooter. Unclear exactly what happened, but she fell off, took a tumble, and her gorgeous face is healing.
I was bicycling this weekend, and there are people who are just renting these e-bikes, and they're going like a rocket ship, and they're barely in control. And you just know that bad things are gonna happen.
I know you're saying that people are out of control on the, and they are, I agree with you. But I thought about you riding down the bike lane yelling, lane!
Yeah.
Harvey yells if anyone's in his lane. He doesn't say, excuse me, he doesn't slow down. He just goes,
no,
lane!
You do not. You yell
lane!
Some people say lane, some people say left. But you're supposed to let people know.
If I was riding and he shouted lane behind me, it's clothesline.
Yeah.
I wouldn't know what to do.
Lane! I'll be like, oh, you're going that way? I'll go left.